Sir, why do you do fail my English homework now?
You have the infantry to come here and ask me questions.
Sir, what is that one that you just said now?
What?
You said infantry.
Infantry means impudence, insolence, impertinence, sassiness, vivaciousness, and...
Okay, teacher, don't worry about that one. But sir, you know I tried with this homework now.
In what way did you try? You know, if you continue this way, Twitchy will start secondary school and you still be here.
Ah, teacher, that is intimidation of personal integrity. But you know that this English language is a borrowed language now. It is not our language.
Whether borrowed or not, you should do your homework correctly.
Sir, is it not English that I used to write it? Was it the French? Once it is English language and somebody answers your question in English, whether it is correct or not, just pass the person.
You are still arguing with me? Oya, leave my office this minute.
Ah, say you see now. You just said Oya now. Oya is not English, you. Even yourself, you have failed it now.
Will you leave so I can concentrate?
So I should go. I should go?
Yes.
You mean I should be going?
Go.
Like go outside?
Yeah.
This way or that way? I should face like this?
Yes.
Direct?
Go.
That is straight, Abby.
Straight.
Right through that door?
Yes.
Ah, sir, you are shouting.
Are you?
Oh yeah, let me be going. Direct? Say straight, Abby. Right through that door.
Or will you rather break through the wall?
Oh, I should turn.
Will you leave so I can concentrate?
I should go through this door, Abby.
You will...
Oh, let me go. Please, don't stammer.
You and this old Itakmo boy again. What did he do this time?
Can you imagine? I gave them a simple assignment. Simple questions. The act of eating too much food is what?
And I say it is utility.
Ha!
Did you see that? Then I ask, what is tap water called?
It is called tapology.
Ha!
Will you...
Ha!